Hi, I'm Vivek. You are watching Dr. Vivek Scientific. ZUBRON turned out to be more durable and less susceptible to disease. In addition, the animal could be bred on marginal grazing land with no farm infrastructure and with minimal husbandry in huge state agricultural farms, SAFs. ZUBRON is a hybrid of domestic cattle and wisent. The wisent, zuber in Polish, is the European bison. Hence, the ZUBRON is analogous to the American beefalo. The name ZUBRON was officially chosen from hundreds of proposals sent to the Polish weekly magazine Pszczekraj during a contest organized in 1969. The ZUBRON was first created by Leopold Wielicki in 1847, although the hybrid may also have appeared at an earlier time. After World War I, various scientists considered ZUBRON a possible replacement for domestic cattle. ZUBRON turned out to be more durable and less susceptible to disease. In addition, the animal could be bred on marginal grazing land with no farm infrastructure and with minimal husbandry in huge state agricultural farms, SAFs. ZUBRON are heavy animals, with males weighing up to 1,200 kilograms, 2,600 pounds, and females up to 810 kilograms, 1,790 pounds. They are strong, resistant to disease, and tolerant of harsh weather conditions. The first cross calves have to be born by caesarean section, because although they may be carried successfully to full term, parturition never occurs. Males are infertile in the first generation. Females are fertile and can be crossbred with either parent species, i.e., cattle or wisent, and males from these backcrosses are fertile. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.